Whoa, are we, is that 10 seconds?
10:30.
Oh, okay, that's 11. Okay, sorry. All right. You guys, you gotta work on your communication skills. I mean, come on now. We've gotta nail this. This is a 10-minute warm-up.
20 seconds.
10-minute country warm-up. Yeehaw! How y'all doing out there?
What I'm looking towards. You told me, and I don't think I've ever really had schnitzel. All right?
We're working for schnitzel. There's some schnitzel at the end of this row, wherever we end up.
Schnitzel and some power in those legs. Today we have a really well-rounded menu. It is going to be delicious. All right?
Of all the things that I have skipped in my life,
yeah.
It's the cool downs. I'm like, I should have done them.
And stretching, we need chanting.
And eating kale.
Yeah.
That's...
I love your yoga episodes, Mike. They're one of my favorites. So limber.
I think you're mocking me.
Speaking of the arts and such, right? What I was into was the marching band. I was the color guard captain. And I would say the peak of my marching band career was performing in the Macy's Day Parade my senior year of high school. It was an honor in the marching band world. One more. We were in the competitive marching band world, if you're familiar with that.
Let the forehead come heavy towards the floor. Now here. Yeah. How do you really feel? Plant the palms down and then try to press the floor down.
Feels so good.
You deserve it, Lane.
Owen just takes care of us all.
Yeah. And then Peter comes out here. And
yeah,
like,
just destroys.
Higher with the knees.
Let's keep the band around the ankles. We've got 10 squats. 3, 2, 1. Inhale, exhale. 1, 2, 3. Four.
No more squats, Peter.
5. No more squats. No more squats.
13 seconds. Let's make it to downtown. Our old town, I should say, right?
Yeah. 3 more seconds. Hold it. And light. Well, everyone, thank you so much for joining us on this 30-minute sweat. Checking out Luzerne. Mac, it's good to have you back.
It's been great being here. Hope you guys had fun. I know I did. We'll see you soon. Let's get some schnitzel!
Schnitzel!